Shut you now, suppress your emotions, trying to depress you, that is trying to wear you out, that has been messing with your mind. But God said you want to believe. There is a reversal that is taking place in your life. There is a healing, there is a meaning, there is a new there is a new perception, there is a new outlet. God's given it to do some new things in your life. He's given it to there is a fresh wind that God has given it to release upon you. By God, if there's a relationship, and then you know what? God says, what is about to do? He said, because I see like tiredness, I see like a fatigue. But God said, he's going to cause a strength to come upon you. A strength, and nothing as the days go by, you're going to feel more strength when you get up in the morning. You're going to feel more energy to go out throughout your day. Because the enemy has been sitting all kinds of things to compound on top of you and top of you and weigh you down. But tonight, your word is clear. God wants you to live through this. Because I'm telling you, there was no weapon that's formed against you, no prosper. It's not the word, it's not the word. But woman of God, you will live. Lift your hands, woman of God. Hallelujah. Somebody point at this woman of God and tell her to believe it. Come on, something is not the gospel. Tell us, woman of God, live. Just live, just live. Just live. Just live. He's older. I see life on you. I see life on you. I see life. And I see life on you. I see life in the name of Jesus. Now, welcome to this atmosphere. So I want you to get the best seat in your hand.